No offense. So my steering wheel here, I'm not pulling straight down when I do my steering wheel, right? That's going to pull him into me. I want to turn it like I'm turning my car, right here. Boom. I want to turn his ear to his shoulder, okay? So I'm doing my steering wheel, right? Everybody here knows that setup, right? Where do we need to go out and drill it? Everybody know it? Okay, so we're going to go to our first takedown here. Whenever I'm doing my steering wheel, a lot of times if I'm pulling on this guy hard enough, he's going to overtie, right? So when he overties, we're going to hit a shot that we call swinging the gate right to my high ground. So I'm going to open this up, and it's going to open my gate to create space to his leg. Here. I'm just taking my high crotch. My hand is coming over like I'm combing my hair. Right here. Okay? So I'm hitting my steering wheel. Well, don't overtie yet. Most of the time, whenever I pull back this leg, is when he's going to overtie. Right here. Boom. Right to my high crotch. Okay? So, pulling on him enough. Here. Whenever I pull again. Everyone see that? Everyone got that? Anybody got any questions? Ask questions if you have. Everyone got it? Okay, let's go out and try that. One, two,